Well, we've got a great wake-up call for you this morning. It's an update to a story we brought you here on yesterday's Eye. Matt Reed reported on an urgent need for volunteers to help raise puppies that will become service dogs.
Well, our viewers responded and took action. Needs world-class service dogs, and Princeton says since our story aired, they have received 21 applications and 26 session registrations. So thank you so much to everyone who reached out and helped. You can catch Matt's full report right now on WCVB.com to learn how you can become a puppy raiser. And people who have done this, they say it is just the most gratifying and fulfilling thing ever.
I wouldn't want to give the dog up.
That's a hard thing. It's hard to say goodbye at the end, but maybe you get to visit.
No, that would be too hard.
Yes, exactly.